Over the years, we've actually heard a lot of people say that you cannot train people how to cut hair in 3 months. I have a few words I'd like to say about that. You don't know what you're talking about. How long have you been cutting hair, Fahad?
3 months.
Today's your last day?
Yeah.
Let's take you over to meet Ferocious Feroza.
Oh, no.
Feroza, how long have you been cutting hair?
3 months, huh?
Show us some clipper skills.
Oh, come on.
It's like she was born with a comb and a set of clippers in her hands.
I am Mr. Barber.
You are Mrs. Barber, Fashi Barber.
Yes.
How long have you been cutting hair, Mariam?
3 months.
3 months. Did you know the pointy end of a pair of scissors from the other end before you started?
But I'm very professional.
But I know, this is my fault. This ring, before I started, must be out. In my bag.
It's good. This is Paula.
Hello.
Hi, Paula.
Hi.
How long have you been cutting hair?
A couple of years. Can't you tell?
Well, you know what? For all intents and purposes, it does look like you've been cutting hair for a couple of years.
Yeah. I call me Mrs. Clipper Hands.
Notice she's only using her wild comb to do a nice little flat top. I've known barbers that have been cutting hair for 20 years that still use flat toppers. Not a good form. How long have you been cutting here?
12 weeks.
This is Fatima. Say hello.
Hello.
How long have you been cutting here, Fatima?
Yeah, 3 months.
3 months. Kazim,
yeah.
What did you do before you started cutting hair?
I was a dentist.
He was a... Did you hear that? He was a dentist. He gave up dentistry to take up barbering.
And I'm happy about that too.
A little bit less stress, eh, mate?
Yeah, much more less.
Have a look at these haircuts. Show us some of your clipper work, Kazim. Kazim,
yeah.
How long have you been cutting hair?
3 months.
Today's your last day, yeah?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And this is Mark Jack Carson.
Kit Carson.
Kit Carson. What did you do before you started barbering, Carson?
Driving bulldozers.
He was driving bulldozers. So we go from dentistry to driving bulldozers.
No, I wasn't really. I was in sales.
Sales?
Sales for a toy company.
Nice. How long have you been cutting hair, Carson?
3 months.
3 months. If someone told you you could learn to cut hair in 3 months, what would you say to them before doing this course?
I know.
Before doing the course?
Oh. No, I wouldn't have believed it.
Wouldn't have believed it? You do now, yeah?
Yeah. I'm quite impressed.
Did you ask Mike how long have you been barbering?
Mm-hmm. Now these people over here, I'm not actually going to ask or talk to them. As you can see, they're doing an assessment. For anybody that sees this, I want you to take it as proof. 3 months, we can cut teach people how to cut hair in 3 months. If you still don't believe us, come in and test us. This is the Mr Barber Training Centre. Limited, Aotearoa.